A possible data breach under investigation tonight at the State Department of Behavioral Health and Developmental Services. The personal information of people applying for aid through the Individual and Family Support Program was exposed today. The agency helps provide resources to people and families with developmental disabilities, and the website has been taken down, and people whose information may have been exposed will be contacted.